James Mayer de Rothschild, Baron de Rothschild, was born in 1792 and died in 1868. He was a German-French banker and founder of the French branch of the Rothschild family. De Rothschild used his enormous wealth for philanthropic works and became leader of the French Jewish community. His contributions to France, along with those of his offspring, can be found in many fields, including medicine and the arts.